I'm fighting Antonio Dvorak. He's a big guy, strong guy. But I think his techniques are not so developed, so it's gonna be a hard fight. The guy is strong and big, so it will be war. Antonio was talking a long time to fighting Glory, and now is his chance. So I think he's very motivated to fight. But I don't think he's more motivated than me, so it will be fun. I'm ranked number 3 now. In a short time, I proved myself that I belong here and that I belong in the top. So in the future, when I will develop, I only can grow. What sacrifice means to me, it means that I had to put a lot of things to the side. After this fight, I really want to see one of the top guys. I know what I'm capable of. I know I can do it, so really soon I'm coming for the belt.
Are you ready for glory?